прямым попаданием.
Это она там взрывается?
Да, один.
Emergency crews responded after a Russian aerial bomb hit a Kharkiv multi-story residential building on Sunday, injuring at least 33 people. Mayor Ier Terekhov said the guided bomb hit the 10th floor of the building, with the fire spreading across four stories. Meanwhile, two people died in a missile attack on the Ukrainian Black Sea port city of Odessa, local officials said, as Moscow and Kyiv exchanged drone and missile attacks. The Ukrainian Air Force said Sunday it shot down 10 of the 14 drones and one of the three missiles Russia launched overnight. Ola Kuiper, Odessa's regional governor, said the two who died in the suburbs of Odessa on Saturday night were a married couple, and that another person was wounded in the attack. Meanwhile, the Russian Defense Ministry said it downed 29 Ukrainian drones overnight into Sunday over western and southwestern regions, with no damage caused by the falling debris. It also said another Ukrainian drone was shot down Sunday morning over the western Ryazan region. The latest attacks came after Ukraine made a new call Saturday on the West to allow it to use the long-range missiles they have provided to strike targets deep inside Russia, as Ukrainian forces struggle to hold back Russian advances in eastern Ukraine. Thank you.